Business news, the downgrade of the top five South African banks' ratings will lower South Africa's credit worthiness and make financing harder and more difficult. That's according to the Banking Association of South Africa. The organization says the move will have knock-on effects for all South Africans, especially the poor.
Moody's downgraded the long-term local and foreign currency deposit ratings of the five largest banks, Standard, First Rand, Absa, Nedbank and Investec, to BAA3 with a negative outlook. The agency says the primary driver for the ratings downgrade is a challenging operating environment in the country, characterized by the pronounced economic slowdown and weakening institutional strength. The Banking Association says while the downgrade was expected following the sovereign downgrade, it is still disappointing. The association says there's an urgent need to rebuild confidence in the economy by addressing political and policy uncertainty and to rebuild trust in the strength of institutions.
If we don't deal with these issues, we're not rebuilding confidence. We're not rebuilding trust between government and business, because the CEO initiative had made good progress. And we were essentially cut off at our knees because of what happened in March, all right? The trust and the confidence needs to be rebuilt. These are the issues that need to be addressed. And I think if these issues are addressed, it will start rebuilding confidence, it will start rebuilding trust. And what will happen is that we will start working again as SA Inc. in the national interest, and that's what we need to do.
Economist Lumki Lemondi says the downgrade indicates that South Africa might be reaching its lowest point in terms of its potential for economic growth. He says banks started losing value in December 2015 when then Finance Minister Ntlantlanene was fired.
Banks are very much reliant on their liquidity as well as capital available to allocate to borrowers, such in our case as businesses who are critical to get this economy going. So therefore their downgrade weakened their balance sheet and therefore impact on their capital adequacy. They may have to provide more, some of them, to the central bank in terms of their requirement. Therefore, it means that they are unable to lend as much as they could 2 years ago.
The rating agency has also downgraded Standard Bank's long-term local and foreign currency issuer ratings to BA1 from BAA3. Mondi says this is because Standard Bank has a huge exposure to risks outside the domestic economy, for example in markets like Nigeria, impacted by the low oil prices. Gloria Safako Musi, SABC News, Johannesburg.